everyone. Myself, Yatharth Kadam from GSMOKA Vidya Mandir High School, Napsa, Goa. Friends, Dr. A.P.J. Abdul Kalam, a legend, a man of intellect and aerospace scientist. He was the 11th President of India from 2002 to 2007. He is known for the launching of various successful missiles, thereby earning a nickname called Missile Man. He had a different vision for India. In his famous speech at the India Institute of Technology, Hyderabad, he expressed his three visions for India. His first vision was to respect the freedom of others, though India was looted and exploited by many rulers. But India neither looted, nor conquered, nor forced any region or people. The seed of the freedom was sown from the First War of Independence of 1857. Sir Kalam always held that if we are not free, no one will respect us. Secondly, he had a vision to make India a developed nation from developing nation. Though we are achieving a lot in terms of GDP, growth rates, etc., but we should be confident enough to become a self-reliant developed nation. His third vision was to make India on par with other developed nations. He held that unless India stands up to the world, nobody will respect us. He said that we must be not strong only in defense, but also become an economic superpower. Both must go hand in hand. He was very much proactive about Indian achievements in the national as well as international arena. He had a dream of awakening India's capabilities, not only in terms of science and technology, but also in creating an intellectual human beings who can think that they can and will do great things for the nation instead of grumbling and criticizing. To quote, everybody is out to abuse and rape its country. Nobody thinks of feeding the system. Our common sense is mortgaged to money. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.